Hey guys, good morning. I don't even know what's the time now, but I feel like it is 11:38 and today my friend will be going out because we want to take like a photo shoot. It's to be like a pre-birthday photo shoot, right? Yeah, so that's what I want to do. And so I don't know if I'm gonna make my hair today, but I don't know. Let's see how it goes anyway. If she's here, I will let you know. I just want to go get ready and that's it.
So guys, before we continue with this video, we're going to pass it from Waking Bear. Thank you for sponsoring this video. And this is a photo on this tan, which is very, very lovely. Let's check what is in there.
Thumbs up lazy phone stand is designed with a thumbs up shape, which universally augurs most phones, tablets, e-readers in a fun and creative way. This product is made of highly flexible, durable material, just stretched to get a perfect fit without deforming the phone stand or stretching devices. It also comes with different color that you want. It comes with green, pink, blue, purple, red, any color as you wish. It comes with different colors. And it is also easy to adjust the viewing angle by sliding the cute hand up and down, support both vertical and horizontal viewing. Thumbsup phone order also have incredible features, and these I will be discussing. The feature include universal compatibility, and this offers high stretchability up to 40 cm, which supports most phones, tablets, and e-readers. And we also have the adjustable viewing. It is easy to adjust the viewing angle by sliding the cute hand up and down, and support both vertical and horizontal viewing. And again, another interesting features of the Thumbsup phone order is that it is very portable. It is pocket size friendly and lightweight to carry it anywhere. This for stand work like a charm. They are stunning and well. It also has a specification, which are the materials, the color, and the size. And the color, like I said before, comes with the black, red, white, blue, green, yellow, pink, orange. And we also have the size, which are the 9x5, 11x5, 4x5 cm, and also package included,
and also a free shipping fee.
What are you waiting for? Click the link on my description box and get your phone up in hand now.
So we're going to the O2 now, guys.
Okay,
yeah, to chill a little bit.
She's calling car park a car vendor.
Why are you asking me to stop? Look at this posing.
One time for the birthday
girl. Come on. Stop acting like a turkey chicken, guys.
I've not been here before, guys, so Faith has been here and she literally has been following
me. This is her first time coming to the OT.
You've been following me and I would just go to the wrong direction and Faith literally follows me everywhere.
You see?
So guys, it's my birthday. It's my birthday.
Yeah, it's her birthday.
So just getting out. I love PDA.
Poppy
display of affection, yeah.
Guys, did you hear that in my video? What Faith is asking me?
You crazy.
Going to eat.
Baby, not the way that you talk and the things that you say, but they make you feel alright. And I catch your vibe any time that I look in your face. Tell me why you look so fine. Baby girl, I see you. Wanna ride you like a bicycle. And you did blow my mind from a mile ago. And I know you like, you light up my life.
Don't give me
butterflies in my belly. Who will love? And when she tell me my love is your love, baby.
honestly stressing her out.
Hey.
I just want to take a picture here. And the background is so cute. And this crazy guy is just busy dancing. Dancing what?
Hello? What do you think you're doing?
I think
185. Yeah. Happy birthday to me. Happy birthday. Happy birthday. Happy birthday to me.
Stop it. Hooray. Don't steal my day.
I wish myself God's blessing.
Faith.
Okay.
Anytime I knock. I knock it out, rubber band, no rubber band. Every time I'm down, they show me that. If I know, pull out, she got my back. But do you, I'm happy that. But do you, say everything I do is for my woman. Anything I talk, where you talk, I go do.
What do you see?
Me, I know they see another girl from
the front of the line, just like, so cute.
Loving you, loving you, I'm my ritual.
So yeah, we're going to the riverside. Cheers.
So guys, it's actually 4:47 and everywhere is dark already. Like, yeah, that is normal. Everywhere is always dark when it's 4 o'clock. But yeah, so it's freezing, we have to go home. And I don't even know what she's talking about, but just leave her, let her do her thing. Yeah, but here we're going home now because we're freezing. I've got cold already, so we can't stay anymore, so we're just about to go home.
My official Martha.
She's
gonna pull down your screen. No, I'm going to put ours on your screen.
She already got the subscribe,
yeah. But she needs more. We both need
it. Yeah, we both need it. Okay.
She's like, if you want to do it, you guys should go. Okay. See you guys.
All
bye.
Right.
Follow, comment, subscribe for more. My birthday vlog.
Hey guys. Oh, I love this camera. What's going on? Is it my makeup? Is it? Anywho guys, so today's my friend's birthday and I went out today though it was rainy. Let me go back to this spot because I love the spot here. I think it's the lightning. Oh yeah, so I got this package for my friend as a birthday gift though, so I couldn't find, let me show you guys. Yes, I couldn't find like the 20, early 20 or late 21, but I found a 31. Though she's going to be mad. Like, I'm not 30 yet. But yeah, so I got a 31, which says happy birthday 13. And I also got a perf. This perf is so cute, man. When I saw the sample, man, I was like, yeah, I'm gonna take it. And yeah, so that's basically everything I got. She's outside. I want to go open the door for her. Come with me. Look at the birthday, guy. Look at the booth. Hey! She killed the interview. Come on! Guys, guess who just came back from interview and looking like this?
Me, I have interview next week. I see if it is how I'm going to dress. But let me figure out me, I'm so free.
I didn't even tell you that my parcel came from Shein. And some of the parcel came last week. Some of them, they divide the parcel into two. And I just realized that I got this same color last week, which is over there. You can see it. I don't even know if I should return it. Returning from Shein is so, so bad. And I also got this this top. And I also got this other. I think this one is a black top. I can't really remember. But I'm going to show you guys everything. Sweet 20 or late 20 or early 20. But I got the one for first. Look at the girl. You're welcome. Look at that smooth. Thank you.
Okay, guys, we want to make noodles now. Cheese noodles. Well, I don't know if she would like the cheese noodles. She went to. Look at this girl. She went to where I've been.
Hello there.
She wants to set me up. She's wearing a wig and she even installed that.
Take off your wig.
Take off your wig.
No, mine is thick. You can.
So, Faith wants to set me up.
Hey guys!
So, we're going out to the shop.
Yeah, we're going to Tesco.
She wanted to make
and we have our bag
to check that there was no protein, eggs, or fish, or
grass.
So, want to go and get grass.
So, what's your address on?
So, yeah. It's already dark.
It's dark already.
I'm freezing.
She's freezing.
Cold, but she said it's not cold.
Newbie!
I think I'm cold because my okay, she's not even wearing tight to our
house. Guys, look at what I'm putting on.
And she's okay.
Nah, I'm okay. It's not cold to be honest, yeah.
Guys, everybody's staring at Faith because she wore like
I want this
okay.
I don't know if you can see it properly. Like, but
what?
Guys, we're here and we're trying to get sausage roll. This is not the part for sausage roll, Faith.
Hey, Jesus Christ.
Oh yeah, you need it. Wait.
Simple instruction, let's just ask question.
Hello. Where can I get sausage roll?
Sausage roll.
It's not the time.
Can we get like
oh, absolutely.
Okay.
Yes.
Okay, this she got this one.
Let's so, get this one.
That's alright.
Yes.
So.
What else do we need? We have veggie at home.
Thank you for the happiest year of my life.
Ooh.
We only got free stuff from Tesco. We got the sausage, oranges, and hen because why not? And I'm so tired.
And she wants to cook for me, guys.
No, she wants to cook for me. She wants to make for you.
Guys, our food is ready. We have sausage, egg. What? Guys, guess who's leaving now? Mata is leaving. Good morning. What's the time now? It's currently 10:55. And I'm not gonna lie, I woke up about 6 a.m. today, 6 something, yeah. But today, I plan on getting the iPad. The people closed early, very early, so I couldn't get the iPad yesterday. Hopefully, I'll go alone to go get it myself or I don't even know what to do yet. And you can see my hair is kind of big here. I don't even know. I slept yesterday. I woke up this morning. And it's supposed to be like this. But anywho, guys. I just want to check the Shein stuff. Because yesterday, I couldn't check it properly. So, guys, yesterday, I didn't really show you guys the stuff properly. But it's just a mini haul I want to do now. And, so, I got this... this top. I haven't tried any of it. Oh, sorry, this is like a nightwear. I honestly forgot that I got a nightwear. I got this short. I got this for summer because summer is coming soon, but not soon. Yeah, I just got this from there. But I feel like it's nice though. So I got this nightwear, which is not bad, and it came with a harmless top on it, and that's it. And also, I got this, what they call it,
Oh, I got this top. This one is top. I got this top too, which is not bad. It's a crop top, which is lovely too. So this crop top, I feel like if I get the big size or the medium size, it's going to be too big for me. So and I love the texture, man. It's so forgiving. And also, I got this hoodie trouser. I got this one in black. Yeah. So I got this one in black, which is not bad. I got this in medium. All my boogie trousers are all in medium, size medium. I don't really get them in size small because I get them in size small, look like that. So I did get my boogie trouser size medium. And I got this one two in size medium. Because this one is actually a mistake. I didn't have the same color, the same design in my wardrobe, but I got this one again. I don't even know what to do. But the only difference is this stuff here. Yeah, that's just the only difference. Gosh, that's an honest mistake, man. And also, I got this color pink one. I feel like this pink one will be good because I don't have any fancy color boogie trouser. So I decided to get this one, which is not bad. It's almost the same design as this one, but yeah. So I got this booty trouser. That's basically everything I got. Some of the package came last week that I didn't show you guys. I think I showed you guys, but I don't know. I really want to get more of the top than the trousers or the pants or anyone. So because I don't really have, I need new top here. Yeah. Not that I don't really have top. So it's 6th of January now, 6th of January. I just want to go make breakfast to eat now. And yeah, so that's basically it, man.
Just 1 minute. My body is freezing. Look at my hair. It just started though.
Oh. Hi guys. I don't know why my hair is black here. But anyway guys, I just want to let you know that I just came back from... Let me just put the phone here. So I came back from free shop and I got this. I got a tablet for myself. Snux. I got a tablet for myself and yeah, so let me show you guys how it is. But first I'm going hard. It's currently snoring now and I'm done with my interview. I just went to free to get the tablet and you can see that my eyes are red. It's like there's tears here. Actually, it's because of the snow. It's so cold outside, like everywhere is freezing outside. But yeah, so this is the tablet I got. I'm going to do the proper unboxing when I'm back today because tomorrow I have another interview to attend. And yeah, so this is the tablet and this is the SIM card. So everything is in here. I'm going to unbox them properly when I'm back. Okay, that's basically what I want to do. I'm going out now. I need to get some stuff, but I'll see you all when I'm back, okay? Hey guys, I am back. I finished eating already. I don't want to show you guys, but that's just the trash there. I am so tired and have been drinking this water for 2 days now. And you can see the way I am keeping myself hydrated. And yeah, so I want to film a video for the unboxing. I told you guys that I'm going to unbox this package I got from free. And yeah, so this tablet I probably got from this tablet I got from free. And yeah, so that's what I'm going to do, but I'm not going to upload it. Like, I'm not going to do a proper unboxing video for YouTube, but I'm just going to do, I don't know what's here. Oh, there's a feed I hate. So I'm just going to do unboxing for TikTok one because I really want to grow my TikTok page, but I want to be posting something like lifestyle there, unboxing, you get what I mean? So I want to do like an unboxing video and put that on TikTok. So that's what I want to do now, and you guys come with me, let's do it together. So guys, I just finished the unboxing and I just realized that, sorry, I'm just looking there because I just got a message. Yeah, I just realized that I wasn't recording myself while doing the unboxing for the TikTok one. This is so annoying after all the stress. And look at the setup. Look at the setup there. We have the tripod, the ring light, and I'm almost done with everything. It's just the setting that is left. So that's what I'm doing. I'm just copying my files to the iPad, and this is the bus and the stuff. So this is the way it is. And it came with just this cord. Can you imagine? This is a type C cord, and yeah. So this is it, and yeah.
It's a brand new. And when I opened the carton, this is what we have. So this is what we have. And this one came with this. And this is the Litchi Boss. We have all the, what they call it, the code and some manual, which are inside. And yeah, so that's basically it. Nothing too serious. We have the manual inside. Nothing too serious though. But it's been taking a lot of time, yeah. But once I'm done transferring everything, I'm just going to show you guys and let's see how the iPad is inside. Since we've seen everything outside, let's see how it is inside. Also, I want to go change so I can nap a bit. Tomorrow I have an interview. Tomorrow's a big day for me, yeah. Anywho, guys. Hey, guys. Good morning. I don't even know what to say now because I'm so tired and I feel sleepy right now. It's currently 8:03. Yeah, I literally woke up 6 o'clock today because I have an interview to catch and I need to get there early. It's not proper you get to an interview late, so that's the reason why I'm just getting ready now. And here, I kind of like my makeup this morning. You know, one thing about makeup is that makeup always suits the face in the morning, if you don't know. I'm just getting dressed. I'm not done, but I'm just getting dressed now. So basically that's what I'm gonna do. Let me show you guys my outfit. I don't know if it's appropriate for like a work interview one. And yeah, so this is the outfit with the jackets. Yeah, I guess you guys can sit like this. So it looks like, so I just make it to be all black. I don't want anything to be plain, you get what I mean. So I'm going to take this with a Highland bag and yeah, so I'm good to go. All right guys, I'll see you there. The way I'm loving this iPad here, it's so good. Like, everything about it is good apart from the camera, but I don't mind the camera because I don't even know what to use the camera. It's not necessary for you to use a tablet camera, but yeah, so this tablet is so good. Like, I actually love everything. It's so easy to control and everything. Okay, now I can talk. I feel like I can talk now. Guys, this wind is crazy. This wind is crazy. I'm almost home though, so no panic. No panic. Hi guys, outside is chaotic. Like, it's so bad. It's so bad. Outside it's so bad. I can't even feel my ends. Like, it's so stiff. It's so stiff. Yeah, so guys, I'm done with the first stage of the interview. Going back for the second one. And next week, the second stage is next week. And yeah, so man, I am so tired right now. So on my way back, I went to the salon shop to get this and to get this. I was like, I also want to get a pizza while coming back because I was rushing because of the call. I forgot. But anyway, I just want to go make something to eat. What's the time now? You know, I left very early this morning. So, it is currently... What is the time now? It is currently 10:50, almost 11 o'clock. So, the interview was brief though. It's just like 30 minutes interview, which is not bad. But anyway, guys, I'm going to end this vlog now. And yeah... So I still need to customize this iPad today because tomorrow I'll be so busy. I know. Thank you for watching, guys. I know this is a long video, but I don't know if it's actually a long video, but let's see how the editing goes. But I also have lots of editing to do today. But yeah, so guys, thank you all for watching. Please don't forget to click on the like button, click on the subscription button, and don't forget to drop a comment to you. And always remember that I love you all, and I'll see you all in my next video. Anyway, guys, bye for now.